Hi there family, my name is Marcela Pinza, I'm 23 years old and I'm from Pasto, Colombia. I live here with my family, my mother Emperatriz, my father Armando and my two sisters Viviana and Paola. We are a lovely and close family and I really appreciate them because they always have been my unconditional support in each goal in my life. Currently, I study an English and Spanish degree. I love my career because teaching is a wonderful labor and I enjoy sharing my knowledge with others and learn together. I consider myself as a responsible, honest, patient, and easygoing person, and I find easy to connect with others. Because one of the values that my parents have instilled in me is to be respectful. I am active, a creative person. I belong to a dance group and I am passionate about dancing to the melody of the folk music. I love knit. I enjoy combining different colors and textures of the wool to make keychains, catch dreamers, little teddy bears, dolls. And now I am trying to do some clothes because I like to create new things by myself. But also I like to do many other activities such as cycling, baking, play board games, go to the cinema, and others. Relating to my experience with children, it has been the best moments. This is the reason I want to be an au pair, because it's the opportunity to do some of the things that I love, and I feel very secure taking care of kids. And thanks to my career, I have had the opportunity to connect with many of them and learn with their affection, creativity, and curiosity. So this is a little bit of my life, and I would love to be chosen for your au pair to know me better. So thank you for watching my video, and see you soon.